Well, you hope to be 6 years after your retirement.
I don't know, big boat somewhere, throwing a couple kids in the air,
Yeah.
you know, maybe.
That'd be nice to see, man. Is there anything that before your father passed that that you learned, that you were able to learn, that you could give to those kids?
Yeah, absolutely. I really learned that, you know, kids do not forget. You know what I'm saying? And how they look at you is when you're young. They'll never forget that. Like it'll take it 30 years later, they will never forget it. You know what I'm saying? So you just gotta be real careful. I remember the driver was driving me to my nephew's graduation and I was really tired. I think I came from shooting a video in LA somewhere. I came back to New York. Oh, I was starting a tour. I flew from LA to come to New York to go to his graduation to fly back out to do a date. I was gonna do a rehearsal. Fly back in for my other nephew's graduation, then fly back out to do the show that night.
That's crazy.
So I flies in, I'm exhausted. Ask the guy, I say, this might not make it, it's pretty long.
That's
So
all.
I ask the guy, like, you know where you're going, right? And he's like, yeah. So I fall out. Yeah, I go to sleep. I wake up, I've never seen where I'm at. I'm like, where you going? You know what I'm saying? Like, where's you going? He's like, ah, like, and he's talking back like crazy. Like, so now I'm really upset. I'm upset to the point where I could feel myself like I could, my eyes could have welled up. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, damn, like, why am I so upset? Because I remember that if I didn't make this guy's graduation and I was trying, he still wouldn't forget it. He didn't know that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I gotta say, yo, I was trying, I had to rock here. But he's still gonna remember that I ain't make his graduation, and he, you know, this guy wasn't really taking it serious. I asked him if he knew where he was going. He could have just said no,
So
and I
did you
would have
make the
helped him.
graduation?
Yeah, I made it. It was going down. And I made it though.
Well, you love kids like that, huh?
My nephews, yeah. I mean, I love all kids, but my nephews, yeah, absolutely.
Okay. All right. That's beautiful, man. Damn, you shed a tear.